Yes, Lara Croft, Tomb Raider, start raiding the refrigerator early. You a bad mamma jamma, no adult supervision. Ooh, and then you chose a healthy snack too? What that mean, some blueberry? You got your own little kitchen? Is that a pot? With bowls? Real bowls? But what kind of, new generated water come out that thing? I know something. She meal prepper. She already know what to do. Okay, one blueberry. She got running water. Oh, my Lord have mercy. I am living in the wrong decade. Because, baby, yes, I be smiling, too. I have my own. And you got your little car? Well, at least scoot it to scoot on over to you, to your personal little private desk. This little girl is in a mansion. She ain't even got a playroom. In the sunlight grays, and then you tan them blueberries.
I want to start a petition to bring Montessori aligned toys to our stores. Today's toys have so many flashy colors and sounds. It honestly gave me a headache just walking down these aisles. The bright colors and loud sounds can overstimulate young children, which can negatively impact their cognitive development. Not every toddler watches cartoons, most of these toys are from cartoons and movies. Normalize simple, functional, constructive, and real-life toys. Montessori trays for your 6 to 9 month old.
Of our youngest friend, but I have a feeling he's going to be getting there pretty soon. This wobble's been on our shelf a while, but he's just too loved to put away. Can't forget a simple puzzle. These stacking cups are a new addition to our shelf this week. I have a feeling the most fun is going to come from knocking them down. We love this spinning rainbow dress for coming time. And we're topping it all off with a treasure basket of items that make sounds. We've got bells, a little Grimm's rattle, an O-ball filled with a scarf and another pulling opportunity, and a cute little crinkle teaser.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't.
I was busy thinking about.
Did you know that the freedom to explore and discover through open-ended activities provides children with an opportunity to succeed? You see in this video, a child must first experience twofold and overflowing to eventually understand what is just right. Playthrough experimenting is critical for development.
I wanted to give a quick walkthrough of our play space for two reasons. One is that there are children living in this house, so there are going to be kids things. That's true. The other thing is I am in a lot of groups where wood toys are king, and it's so important to have them. If you don't have wood toys, especially brand name ones, you're not a good mom and all that stuff. It's ridiculous. I actually fell really far into that and pulled myself out of it. I love the high-end wood toys, but also there's place for plastic as well. For example, outdoors or sensory bins and that type of thing. I just wanted to give you a quick view of what that looks like. This is a hybrid shelf. So you'll see some high-end toys, and then you'll see some like awesome diaper containers that the baby plays with, some Cabbage Patch Kids, Paw Patrol, and Kinetics. So this is us, guys. Hi.
Why is it important for children to take risks? Taking risks in a safe environment builds confidence and teaches valuable life skills. By allowing your child appropriate independence, you are letting them know that you trust them. Risk-taking in play situations encourages children to challenge themselves, test their abilities, and explore their boundaries. If you notice your child struggling to do something, try not to step in unless it's really necessary. Let them figure out how to do things themselves. This can help develop a child's self-confidence and resilience.
I don't have a problem.
In my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in
the cha-cha shimmy, the wow-wow shimmy, the how-how shimmy, the now-now shimmy, the ooh.
Simple trays to set up for your toddlers to work on practical life skills. The first is a simple cutting tray with a kid-friendly knife, fruit, and a small cutting board. Next, I set a tray up with a bowl, a pitcher of water, some soap, and a whisk. Kids can visually see the effects of their whisking when you add the dish soap. The last tray is my son's favorite, and it's our pouring station. Let kids fill their own glasses with a glass water pitcher and clean up any spills with a towel so they learn that spilling is okay.
Things in her Montessori-ish bedroom that just make sense. A handrail and mirror combo. Mirrors are great for spatial development, discovery of self, and tracking of movement. By grabbing the rail, she can learn how to pull herself up and walk along the mirror. With a padded landing spot, she can also practice falling. You can buy these pre-made, but they're pretty pricey. DIY will run you around $20.
My bestie and your bestie sit down by the fire. Your bestie says she want party, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hey now, Iko, Ane, Chokimofina, Anane.
Our homeschool room Montessori functional kitchen.
7 signs to teach your toddler. More. Eat. Drink. Help. Yes. No. All done.
Did you know that baby signs can count as a word?
Here's an easy summertime activity. Take chalk, write the alphabet on the ground, fill a water table up, and add bubble bath and some food coloring. Use a hand mixer to make bubble foam and hide foam letters in the bubbles. Have kids find the letter, rinse it off in a bucket of water, and then match it to the chalk letters. You can do this with numbers too. Mom Hack, if you want to foster independence and practical life skills in toddlers, set up the environment for them to do so. We love using our PlaySync from Love Every for washing fruits and veggies, for fruit prep, and of course snacking. And this window washing set is a spray bottle and a squeegee, and I cannot get this little guy to stop cleaning our windows, which I think is a win.
How to teach your baby to set the table the Montessori way for $2.